all the games and toys. This is going to be the best birthday party ever. What should I do first? I want to play on all the games. There are so many things to do. Cameron, stop that. Wow, a trampoline.
Cameron, no!
Geronimo!
What is wrong with you?
Oops.
Cameron, why didn't you wait your turn like everyone else?
But I hate waiting. It's not fair. Why does this always happen to me? Medikids, what are you doing here?
We know why you're finding it tricky fitting in with your friends. Come with us and we'll explain everything.
The Medikids arrive on Mediland with Cameron.
Wow, it looks like a giant human body.
It works like one, too. Cameron, you have ADHD.
What's that?
It's a problem that begins in the brain. To get to the brain, we'll jet through one of Mediland's ears.
To the brain.
Your brain sends messages all over your body telling it what to do, like how to move, think, and behave. This is what usually happens. In ADHD, things are a bit different.
In ADHD, the correct messages don't always get through.
Oh no, this lift to the nerves is stuck again.
This causes problems, especially with how you think and behave.
You mean like when I do stuff and people get angry with me?
That's right. ADHD stands for Attention Deficit Hyperactivity Disorder.
What a mouthful.
Deficit means low.
And hyper means high.
This means that with ADHD, you have trouble paying attention, and you can be very active when you're not supposed to be.
You might also do things suddenly, without thinking about them first. Even when you want to sit still and pay attention, you can't.
That's because the messages you need to do that don't get through from the brain to the body.
Sometimes medicines help. They can make it easier for you to pay attention and to behave better.
There are also lots of experts who can help.
They can help you change the way you behave. They can also help your family, teachers, and friends understand the best way to help you.
So, how did I get ADHD?
Lots of kids have ADHD, and nobody knows for sure why anyone gets it.
Well, I know more about ADHD now.
Great! Now let's get you back to the party.
Back on Earth.
So you see, I have ADHD. That's why I don't always think about things before I do them, and have trouble sitting still and paying attention.
Sorry we were so hard on you. Now we understand. We can help you.
The next day.
Wow, this is much more fun than the trampoline.
Oh no, stop. That's not for jumping on.